Here's a piece that I love to do my, what I call snap technique. Just kind of grabbing the strings, little claw action, and adding some arpeggio stuff in there to soften up the groove. And I think you'll like it because, once again, the arpeggios let the beat come through and gives you a little bit more space to play through. So check this groove out and handle it very nicely.